Greetings folks, Stu and Proper here, bringing you yet another in my series. And I told you that I was going to update you on the upgrades that I was doing to my NAA Wasp 22 Magnum with the 22 long rifle cylinder comes with it. But primarily I carry it in 22 Magnum. And this is gonna be a short one here. This is gonna be less than 5 minutes. Most of my excursions are less than 5 minutes. So here's what I did. All right, from the NAA site itself. And folks, it's really kind of nice because these rosewood grips that I just put on here, let me bring it up close. The rosewood grips only cost $18 at NAA. I do not find that to be expensive. And yes, this one is hot, and no, it is not pointed at me. But the rosewood grips, those are what I put on. Again, only $18. I replaced the regular pebbled sort of hogue grips right here. So I took those off. I like these, so I will retain these, especially if I think I'm going to be shooting this thing a lot. And of course, I got this DeSantis holster, right? So here it is, right? The gun fits nicely in here. Here is a little hammer hook right here to keep your gun in place, right? Although quick drawing would be a foregone conclusion with this here hammer hook, but it's there to keep your gun firmly in place should you want to use it. And over here on this side, it really does store 5 additional 22 Magnum rounds. And these here are Hornady. So yes, this is it. And the way I would carry this firearm, if not in a bag somewhere or someplace really concealed, is this. The cargo shorts gun. Oh my gosh, that's genius. Oh my God. You know, sometimes I just can't shut the genius off. Thinking and thinking is what I do all day. It just never stops. But here is the cargo shorts gun, you see? Look, it fits perfectly in here. And of course, this gun, only being 6.5 ounces, isn't smashing against the side of my knee and posing an uncomfortable burden all day, because it's only 6.5 ounces. And so it fits great in cargo shorts. But again, I would not use this as a primary defense sort of thing, but what a perfect backup right here, right? Not to mention it fits in a lot of other small places, some of which I can't show you out of decency. But, yes, right here, cargo shorts gun. Excellent. So I'm thinking that's going to be about basically it for what I would do with this North American Arms Wasp. I could end up getting the ankle thing. Now, I know I said in some of my other videos that I would never get an ankle holster. And that's kind of true for the heavier guns, but you know, this thing only being 6.5 ounces, and it really is light. I can see myself wearing an ankle holster with this thing, because also it's not like having a 10-pound weight on your ankle. You know, this is very light, so that might be a little more comfortable. I'm going to consider it. I'm not sure if I'm going to do that or not, but so far so good with this NAA Wasp. I do like to shoot this thing, and again, don't forget to refer back to the video introducing the NAA Wasp. That was just one video ago. So check it out. Make sure you look at that if you want to see it firing and in action. But folks, that's it. Thanks for watching. I am perpetually too improper.